Peverley centers to Ryder. Ryder back to Peverley. Dundas. And scores! Rich Peverley's first as a Bruin. The Bees produce a last-minute turnover and lead 3-1 late in the second.
Well, we've been talking a lot about Michael Ryder. Basically, in the last couple of times, he's been on the ice. He does it again in the center zone. He denies the rush by the Oilers. And then it's the new guys that just make simple plays, high-percentage plays, committed defensive plays. Starts with Chris Kelly. His initial chance, that's denied. Stays with it. Gets it to Peverley, who's got real good position. Michael Ryder had an opportunity, perhaps. Maybe to explode, get some separation, and shoot the puck. But he also knew he had Peverley coming back.